Angels free kick, deflected by Boyd.
And it's center back Ngachu, keeps the presence of mind and putting it on the roof of the net.
Good ball in from Mukanjo, forcing the goalkeeper to come out and try to get a touch onto it. It was John Boyd with the backwards header that actually inadvertently sets up the assist for Ngachu. Does well to settle it, and then hits it right as the ball's about to come out on the hop and strikes it well side-footed.
With all of Ghana forward trying to find an equalizer in the third minute of 4 minutes added on, it's Basso going back the other way after Abubakar's pass, passing it past the goalkeeper. 2-0.
First touch from Basso.